Here we are over in Blender 3.0. So with this version of Blender, they actually changed the way that Knife Project works. So to demonstrate it in action with just general Blender knowledge, we're just going to bring our plane in front, and let's also use our Q menu to just change it to be a wireframe just for visual clarity. And let's also press Alt V and enable wireframe, so that way we can see what our result is. So basically, if you select your shape, you can tab into edit mode. From there, you can select your shape from the outliner that you wish to knife project with. And then if you go to mesh and choose knife project, we see that we have performed the knife project operation. And using F9, we can activate cut through, where we cut all the way through to mesh. And that's how knife project actually works now. So this actually broke the way that knife worked with us, but I'm just letting users know that it's now been corrected. So if we just duplicate our plane over here like so, select our target, select our cutter, and we just shift click on knife, we can actually use knife project. Let's actually select that in the right order. And we could see that we've now cut into this mesh. So we just move it over, shift click knife again. We've performed another knife project. Just letting users know that knife project is now back to working inside of Blender 3.0, because it was previously broke for a little bit. And I even filed a bug report saying, hey, what happened with knife? And they kindly informed me that I was using knife wrong. So, you know, sometimes it happens. You just gotta reread the manual and just reacquaint yourself with the new features and how they are being used now.